For 2 long years, my head hurt bad, so the doctor checked me and he shook his head. He said, I'm sorry to tell you, but your body's outlived your brain. He said, I know this doctor in New York, son, and he'll fix you right up with a brand new one. So the head doctor met me when I stepped down off of the train. He said, we had this bank robber killed last night. His body shot, but his brain's all right. I'll give you a transplant, boy, and you'll be okay. I got my new brain in and I was feeling great. I went right back to Nashville with no headache, but something strange happened when I walked in the bank one day. I said, stick 'em up, everybody, I'm robbing this place. Drop all of your money in my guitar case. Don't nobody move and don't nobody reach for that door. A lady said, why, you're Johnny Cash. I said, no, ma'am, I'm the Manhattan Flash, and I am the best bank robber in New York. Now, the other night, Roy Acuff called me. He said, John, I'd like for you to do the opera. So I went out on the stage, but I couldn't sing. I got into half a verse of I Walked the Line, and something snapped in this head of mine. I yelled, stick 'em up, give me your money, your watches and ring. Well, I called New York and talked to that brain quack. I said, Doc, I've got to have my old brain back. He said, I'm sorry there, Mr. Cash, but I can't do that. He said, I put your brain in a chicken last Monday. He's singing your songs and making lots of money. And I got him signed to a 10-year recording contract. Now, friends, if you see me walking down the street, remember what you see ain't necessarily me. And if I try to hold you up, don't pay me no mind. But when you got 10 bucks that you can blow, you ought to catch that Johnny Chicken show. He's doing fairs and concert dates all up and down the line. I said, stick 'em up, everybody, I'm robbing this place. Drop all of your money in my guitar case. Don't nobody move and don't nobody reach for that door. A lady said, why, you're Johnny Cash. I said, no, ma'am, I'm the Manhattan Flash, and I am the best bank robber in New York. Well, they don't pay any income tax. You don't pay tax on money you steal. You ought to catch that Johnny Chicken show. Chicken in Black.